11 states suing the Obama administration over a federal order on transgender bathroom use. The president's directive says public schools must allow students who identify as transgender to use the restrooms of their choice. But the lawsuit says the federal government overstepped its constitutional powers by taking actions that should be left to a state government. South Carolina is not one of the states that filed the lawsuit.